Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, welcome you to the online class of Niyaz Mohammad High School. I am Samina Fatima, assistant teacher, Niyaz Mohammad High School. Hopefully, you all are safe and healthy at home. Today, I am going to take a class for the students of class 7. And in my previous class, I have talked about Flora's first day at school. Today, I am also going to talk about Flora's first day at school. But today, I am going to discuss the next part of Flora's school experience. Okay, so it means today I am going to talk about Unit 3, which title is What Are Friends For? And I am going to talk about or discuss about Lesson 3, which is the second part of Flora's first day at school. Open page number 21 and you have to open the page number 21 from the main textbook. While opening the page number, please note down your today's homework, which is a composition titled as newspaper. Okay, I'm sure by this time you all have opened page number 21. Let's start our today's class. Flora continues her story. It means Flora is talking about her story. It took us half an hour to reach the school. It means they need only half an hour to reach at the school. I saw many students on the school campus. Now, Flora is sharing her observations that she saw many students in that school. Some were playing and some were talking to each other. So her observation was some students were playing in the playground and others were talking with each other. I didn't know anyone, so I was a little afraid. Now Flora is saying that as she didn't know any of them, she felt afraid. My mother soon took me to the head teacher. He asked me a few questions and I answered them intelligently. Now Flora is saying that her mother took her to headmaster and he asked her some questions and successfully she answered all these questions. The head teacher was very pleased. As Flora could answer all the questions, so the head teacher was very happy and pleased with her. He put his hand on my shoulder and said, "Good, you are highly intelligent child. You know a lot. I will take you in my school. I hope you will be happy here." Now the head teacher is talking to Flora and he is very much happy and pleased with Flora. He is hoping her to have a great time in his school. I was admitted to class 1. The head teacher was a very nice person. He called a teacher and said to her, "Miss Laila, this is Flora. She is a new student in class 1. Take her to the class, please." Now, Flora is introducing another teacher who was called by the head teacher. And he said that, "Miss Laila, this is Flora, a new student. Please take her to her classroom." Miss Laila took me to the classroom. The class teacher welcomed me and gave me a seat. Now, according to the head teacher's command, Miss Laila took Flora to her class and arranged a seat for her. All of the students in the class were staring at me. I felt a bit nervous to see all the new faces. As everyone was new to her, she was now nervous. But soon I felt easy. I could make friends with 2 or 3 students sitting close to me. As she was feeling easy now, she made some friends who were sitting next to her. A new place, here's a new experience. Now, finally, Flora is sharing her opinion that a new place always adds some new experiences to our life. So my first day at school is a new experience in my life. I will remember the day as long as I live. And finally, she is talking to Farabi that her new day or her first day at school is a totally different new experience for her. And she will remember this day as long as she lives. Thus our story ends. From this, what you have to do is you have to write down these simple questions answer. Now, let's check what are the questions. The first one, how long did it take Flora to reach the school? We all know the answer, half an hour. Why was Flora a little afraid in the school? We all know that as all the faces were new, the environment was new, so Flora was a little afraid. How did Flora please the headmaster? As she could answer all the questions very intelligently, the headteacher was pleased. Who took Flora to the class? We know the answer, Miss Lila. Why did Flora feel a bit nervous? Of course, in the new class, Flora observed so many new faces. That made Flora a bit nervous. Why was the head teacher or headmaster pleased? I have answered already. Again, I am saying that she could answer all the questions very intelligently. That's why the headmaster was pleased. How did Flora react seeing all the new faces? Well, at first she was nervous, but gradually she made two or three friends who were sitting close to her. Okay, so I have given you so many clues, so many hints, and sometimes I have also answered the questions by myself. So your task is to write down the question answers on your notebook properly. I'm sure you all can do that very well. Hope to meet you again. Thank you so much for being in my class. See you again.